in a little town in a little state of New Jersey, there lives a little room. And in this little room is a little room of wonders. The most magical village train set ever. Goodness, okay. Presume that's my Kew Gardens. Golf is golfing, and unfortunately the wrong club on the green, but so be it. Tower of London. Canal. Yeah, it's the Dutch bit with the English cottages. Big Ben at the Naval Academy. Yeah. Tower of London. A couple of ravens included. Kensington Palace minus Diana throwing herself down the stairs. Q2, I presume. He said it could be Edward.
Someone's having cockerel mussels? Or is it puddings?
Nice traditional English name, like Eagleswick. Rockingham School, yeah, well known. Public school, I guess. There comes the train carriages first, I guess. Lamplight on the Victorian village. Houses with so I guess the Horse and the Hounds pub minus Geoffrey Bernard. Oh, is that only unwell at the moment but dead? Another town crier and a couple of not town crier. He's singing carols. Tours carol and waving at me. Someone selling a little Romanian baby. And there's our Thanksgiving feast there. Happy Thanksgiving. There's ducks or garden gnomes being sold, I'm not quite sure. And here we have Santa Claus flying above. Merry Christmas to one and all.
Pie shop and a cane shop, I guess. Getting caned being both a public school tradition and
It's a pleasure if your name is Mosley. Dr. Watts, is it true?
Right.
Right. Let's go through Mr. Fizzle's dance school, I guess. Solicitor, but not in the biblical sense. Ice skater skating. Indeed. Should be with a Dutch scene, actually, shouldn't it? And what, of course, is a train scene without pirate ships? One being English and one not. There's the tower in relation to the fisheries and the fish shop. What have you got there? Oh, the China trader, East India's trading company. Okay, that should be in the Dutch section. Couple of reindeers, couple of bears. That is a little Oliver Twist or the Dickens boy, whatever his name is. Merry Christmas and God bless us everyone. Merry Christmas.